someone could have poked through what? It should be okay. I think it should be okay. Oh, you're on your iPad? Your PiPad? Yo, what happened?
Site to raid.
Or a way off this fucking.
Don't want to get any closer. Back
that,
off.
And today's the day.
Yeah, I can.
Take him out!
Yeah, that is. I can't. That's like a long, long way away to. Or drive just to like. I'm glad they caught that one guy that killed his kids in a taxi cab. Do you think that they'll make an update on one of their podcasts? No, those are people. I guess I like spawned in when. When there's like people. The other people on the ship are like trying to survive too, so if you like encounter people, they'll try and kill you. There's a new episode of Supernatural, right? I thought I looked yesterday and I didn't see one. They usually upload them every Wednesday.
Station serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, at 6 a.m. Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done
you?
As much good so
Did
far.
Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
How's Taylor?
Stable. She'll be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so yeah. I guess we're even.
I think this is part of the game where...
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy.
Dang,
I've got
I didn't realize that
surface.
You were going to watch the boring
who
part.
Showed up with your flight report.
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisadora.
He put it in a parking
This
order
is the part of the
the
game
master.
Where, like, the alien, like, doesn't come out for a little
bit.
Give
us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard.
Yeah, Don't you won't be stressed. It stresses me out, though. Stupid alien.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit.
You're talking about Sigourney Weaver.
Shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
What are you doing?
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
Oh.
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I like those games, though.
To find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Trying to click R1, it's not letting me.
I'll have a look around.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. Checking it out.
If you don't come back,
then you wait some more. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
What? Oh, you say Judge Judy?
Get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Give me up. Come on. Give me up. Thanks, Bucko. I don't think so. I think it's just a cutscene. Yes?
Oh, you're talking to somebody?
No, I'm playing again.
That was wrong of me. You can answer reply to that email if you want to.
Yes, ma'am. I just, it pays just, it's $15 as well. Same as the dentist place, and they'll give me full time as opposed to part time.
Right. Well, hopefully they'll give you full time. I mean, hotels are struggling just as much as anybody else. But.
I looked at, I mean, do you know which one it is? It's the Fairmont in Austin. It's like a luxury hotel. It's like right in the middle of downtown. Which I know is a little dangerous because the location, but I'm still gonna wait a day to see if Allie's place says anything. All right. But they haven't said anything to me.
Okay. All right.
Thank you, Mom. I love you. She apologized.
What the hell do you think we're gonna find here, Mom?
Something big.
Sacre bleu. I wonder what Ed's up to. Probably be in French somewhere.
There's an opening up ahead.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
Then make this a ship.
I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna awaken? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
Really? It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isadora's not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Mama, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name, it's on the flight recorder. Nostromo. Someone's
around. Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit!
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
What is this?
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
I just want to get this part over with. It's boring. It's not scary, it's just, it's boring. I mean, this is like, I guess
Beaks.
This is just part
I
of the
found
story
the beacon,
line.
I'm gonna check it out. Broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
Are you working on homework out of like a workbook or something? What's up, Lippo?
Right.
They're in the room with all the eggs.
Want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board in the tech squad is lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Flamethrower.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
They killed the aliens and like aliens and alien predator. I feel like you shouldn't be able to kill it. It's the ultimate killing machine.
programming seeks in communication technologies.
I'm in the SysDeck Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
For some reason my controller is like not working. I do not know what is wrong with it.